How's it coming?
Back up.
Hey, Deke.
Hey. What's this?
Oh, ask him.
Well, truck's as big as a tank, right?
Uh-huh.
I figured. Might as well turn her into one.
Holy shit. is this ready?
Well, let's see, Deke. Okay. Oh, yeah. She's ready.
Time to fill her up.
I know where to find some fertilizer. I'll radio when I'm ready.
Okay.
A couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie's, just scavenging, you know. I thought maybe the place wasn't picked over. You know what we found?
Ew. Jesus, man. When the Rippers hit us, I thought we were all goners, you know. See you later, man.
Deke. Hey, I heard. You know? I mean, what you did for us, how you... The Rippers, all of them, I know you had to do it. What else was gonna stop them, you know?
Yeah, look, Blair, I'm not proud of what I had to do.
Deke, take care now.
Got good shit in stock today.
Buzz, how you doing?
Okay. Stop by anytime.
So what's your plan?
I'm thinking we can find all the fertilizer we need over at the Iron Butte Ranch.
Iron Butte Ranch?
Yeah, I mean, it's not like Jesse and his Rippers are gonna need it anymore. I mean, this place used to be a golf resort, yeah? They've gotta have maintenance area, you know, lawnmowers and,
Fertilizer. Goddamn right.
Yeah, I'm gonna head over there right now. If it's clear, I'm gonna radio you and Ricky to bring the truck in.
You got it, brother. Booze her out.
Help!
What
somebody,
the hell?
Please.
Someone's trapped.
God, help me! Please help me, somebody! Help me!
More bounties.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here.
I just wanted to say thank you for coming back to help us.
I'm just sorry I was too late.
You weren't. We'll stop him. Schizo, we're gonna stop him, all right?
Down you go! You were saying something?
You weren't. We'll stop him. Schizo, we're gonna stop him, right?
Let me get you out of there. You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Camp? I'll go. Where? Show me!
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there. Thank you.
Tell him it was Deacon. Deacon St. John. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
Deke, you there?
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here.
I just wanted to say thank you for coming back to help us.
I'm just sorry I was too late.
You weren't. We'll stop him. Schizo, we're gonna stop him, right?
Yeah, we're gonna stop him.
I wanted to say I'm sorry about Sarah. I can't imagine what you must be going through losing someone twice like that.
Hey, I haven't lost her yet. We're building a really big bomb, remember?
Well, we're glad to have you back. Lost Lake needs you.
Hey, Ricky, it wasn't his fault. You know, Iron Mike, I mean, he was only trying to do the right thing.
We must bring them low. Down!
I know. Ricky, help.
Shit! No, it's a horde. It's a horde. I'm gonna have to clear this before Ricky can get in, or she's gonna pull them all down on us.
Hey, Boozer, tell Ricky it's gonna be a while, because there's a horde feeding ground right in our way.
Horde, you want me and Ricky to head out there? Come and help?
No! I've already learned the hard way. It's better to take them on alone. That way we don't pull them down on each other.
Yeah, okay.
Besides, I mean, Ricky says that, you're head of security now, right? So don't you gotta, stick around camp, polish your badge, order people around, shit like that.
Yeah, right. I forgot to ask Mike for a badge. Anyway, now that Mike's gone, you know, maybe they'll vote someone else in. Let me go back to pulling weeds.
Dude, not likely.
Yeah, wouldn't be no skin off my nose. Well, let me know when you're ready. Ricky wants to get the show on the road. Boozer out. Skin off my nose. Well, let me know when you're ready. Ricky wants to get the show on the road. Boozer out.
Nothing like scrap.
with just a few.
Almost done. Is all of them. Jesus. Booze man, you there? It's clear. You can have Ricky bring the truck over.
Copy that. Hey, Deke, we got a surprise for you, brother.
Oh, great. That's great. Can't wait. Deacon out.
This.
What the hell is that?
Little gift from Ricky. Still can't ride a bike, but I can shift the hell out of these gears.
Wow. Pull it over there.
All right.
Okay. Oh,
God.
That ought to be enough.
All right, what's next?
Creosote. How ready are you when I'm ready?
Where the hell are we gonna get 100 gallons of creosote?
You don't wanna know.
Deke, I need to talk to you.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Militia.
What? Where?
Boozer thinks they might be planning another attack, so he asked me to send you to take a look.
Goddamn militia.
Yeah, I got this.
A few moments later.
St. John. Copeland to Deacon St. John. We got a job for you.
Hey, Copeland. Okay.
Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out. Uh-oh, I should stop for fuel.
Needed this. That should be it.
Lost are here. They're by here.
Oh.
Finally, Jesus. Goddamn militia. Oh, God, I'm gonna kill every one of you bastards. Entire squad. I gotta be careful. Huh! Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests.
Oh, shit, what the hell happened here? That might be worth having a look around.
Gate. Someone's here. It's all right. Open it up.
Get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after them.
Don't look at me, it ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope!
Thank you.
Cope, I found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track him down.
My men said they'd set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out. Ugh.
Behind the trees?
Take a look. Might be back there.
Where you hiding? Keep looking at you.
Men coming!
Into those bushes. Got one.
Seen that coming.
Hey, come on out! Come out now and we'll talk it over. See if we can come to some sort of understanding.
Now I...
Deke. Hi, Manny.
Hey. I wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell is around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound.
Jesus, Deke! You did it!
Oh, Jesus. It's clear.
I've been camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Okay. Let's get the hell out of here.
You don't gotta twist my arm on that one.
So what the hell happened? What were you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. Felt like maybe I wasn't, I don't know, doing my share, you know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, yeah, that's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once I agree with the son of a bitch.
So what do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
Everyone out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States...
No idea.
2.5 million. You count the ones that are out on parole and probation, that's almost 7 million, so... 1 in 35. You good from here?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny... Nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here.
Bunch of murderers and vagrants. Just as soon shoot you as look at you. Found him.
land country. He's alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live.
Find out about your camp, how many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we mean to keep them. Fitz who got no more to say about that now, do they?
No, I guess they don't.
Mandy gets back. Tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out.
Come on! Moving back!